to transfer and reuse pre-written program blocks or PLC tags in a new project or to share them with someone else, you can use global libraries. First, open the library tab, click on global library, then create a new library and specify the path where you want to save it. Next, drag and drop the required items to master copies and make sure to save the library. To use the library in a new project, open the project and simply drag and drop the necessary elements from the library into the program blocks or PLC tags. If you close the library, you can reopen it from the saved path. If the library appears grayed out, it means that it is a read-only mode and cannot be modified. To enable modifications, deselect open as read-only option. And that's it.